side plank from knee bend. So it's a great way to work up towards a fully extended side plank. So we're gonna be at a shorter lever here. We're keeping the hips up off, head is up and back, chest is up and proud. Now you can then move towards having this top leg be extended so we get even less pressure on that knee bend, even more towards that full length plank. And then we'll start ending as we eventually end up in full side plank.